long COVID, what we know so far. Not everyone who recovered from COVID-19 has achieved victory. This is because some continue to suffer from symptoms weeks or months after the infection. Their condition is called long COVID, where the body suffers from an umbrella of problems. But what experts know about it? In the conversation, experts at Walter and Eliza Hall Institute and the University of Melbourne provided insights into long COVID. First, there's no universally accepted definition since it's a new phenomenon. Doctors haven't been able to crack every mystery surrounding long COVID. But what they know is it refers to persistent symptoms after recovering from the disease. According to the Pharmaceutical Journal, symptoms of long COVID can be respiratory, cardiovascular, gastrointestinal, neurological, psychological, and even dermatological in nature. Symptoms include breathlessness, palpitations, stomach pain, memory issues, anxiety or depression, and rash. Those who have a history of COVID-19 and experience persistent symptoms should consult with a doctor for a medical diagnosis. Is long COVID treatable? Without sufficient information, there's no straightforward clinical test or specific treatment for this condition yet. Those who are experiencing mild persistent symptoms may not require treatment, though they would need validation on whether they have long COVID. Those who are experiencing moderate to severe persistent symptoms need medical attention. What healthcare providers can do is put up a group of specialists to design the most optimal medical care. This group may include immunologists, psychologists, and physiotherapists, depending on the symptoms. Although many sufferers of long COVID have been reported to recover 9 months later, some recover slower and are unable to get back several aspects of their lives. They were once young and very functioning, but long COVID limited their ability to exercise, socialize, and work. At this point, they needed additional support from their family, friends, and employers. So what exactly causes long COVID? Experts are lost in the exact cause because severity had nothing to do with it. There are cases where those who had mild symptoms developed persistent symptoms. On the other hand, some of those who had severe symptoms recovered completely without the after effects. Among multiple theories, the immune response of a patient is the most promising lead. Due to a new encounter, the immune system may have misfired and worked overtime during the infection. If true, this may have damaged several organ systems that impacted patients post-COVID. Around 10 to 30% of people who had COVID-19 experienced long COVID.